Hi, this is Katie from Stonely. In this video, we'll discuss a powerful feature of guided tours called required actions. With required actions, you can make sure a visitor advances to another step only after they've completed a task. This is a great way to ensure they not only complete the task at hand, but also learn about the workflow and the process along the way. We'll show you this in practice with an HR tool called Bamboo. Inside Bamboo, we'll build a tour that shows an employee how to request time off. As we go through the tour, it takes us to the PTO request page. You'll notice that the option to go to the next step is currently blocked. That's because we set up required actions in such a way that the tour can only continue after you've picked a date in the date selector. So let's do just that. Now we've picked the beginning and end date for our vacation. And just like magic, the next button activates and we can proceed with the tour. So we'll show you how this is done in Stonely by first popping into the guide editor. It's very simple and takes only minutes to set up. You can see the required actions menu right here. You can base your requirements on different types of page elements, whether that's input fields, drop-down menus, or checkboxes. This is where you define the page element the action should be attached to. You can also fine-tune the conditions to make sure people are providing the correct input. Finally, you can add multiple conditions to a single step. Here, we require that the visitor fills in both the beginning and the end date for their vacation. So this is how required actions work in practice. They are quick and easy to set up, so try them yourself and let us know if you have any questions.